Street signs like this one that are very low and poorly placed can be a real safety hazard for somebody who's blind or visually impaired.